There we go. Twinsies. And also Dustworth, wherever he is. He's got a top hat on. Whoa, my God. And so does actually Ringo the Flamingo have a top hat on. We're all really... Unfortunately, Elvis doesn't want to wear a hat. And can you blame him with hair like that? Right? This guy knows what's up.